It has been my privilege to be working with medical students from the Tech Center, Bethany Wagner, Katie Foy, Tiffany Grove, Andrea Lang, and Kaylee Miller. They have done an outstanding job on a project dealing with a very tough issue. This issue was grief. Some families deal with grief differently than others.
And they go up to heaven.
Means the most to you, and if one door opens to
a small group consists of students who had lost a parent.
Do you find the window if it's cold outside?
Yeah, I'm ready. Sure, and you're ready.
Ready whenever I'm ready. Well, I'm ready whenever I'm ready.
More than anything, more than anything.
We better get started with our activity of making the sand, aren't you?
Talk to them about colors have to do with feeling. It was amazing how they just really bonded with the students.
Dang! It's like a party in there.
I must say, I was very happy in that project because they did an amazing job.
I would like to thank this group for coming in because I think they did a very nice job of eliciting the students' feelings. And we had a lot of nice conversations on grief. And they were allowed to share their experiences. And through their activities, I think that they were very beneficial to the students of my needs.
I feel that these students have learned a lot from this program. I feel that they have given a lot. I feel that they probably don't know how many doors they probably open for some of these children, that this isn't always a subject that's easy to talk about. It's been a real pleasure to work with these students on this program. I feel like I've gotten better acquainted with them. I've been very impressed, and I know that each one of them are going to be very successful in their future endeavors in the medical field because they have a gift for compassion that is very, very special. Thank you.
You feel like it's just happened to you, like nobody else in the world this has happened to. And when they can see other kids in school and say, wow, it's happened to you, it kind of normalizes it for them.